ISRO, that is the PSLV, has once again proved its might and added a feather to its cap. Now we take you live to the addressing of Chairman ISRO Dr. K. Shivan and the team, and we take leave from you. Do take care of yourselves. Goodbye.
जी हाँ, अब हम
गुड इवनिंग ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स. टुडे आई एम एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी टू डिक्लेयर द पीएसएलवी C-49 सक्सेसफुली प्लेस्ड एट द यू नो the space activity, these activities will go. Especially when we are talking about launch campaign and missions like this, each and every engineer, technician, technical assistant, all the employees have to travel all the way from different centers, and they have to be assembled and work together in SDS shop. At the same time, the various hardware available at the different parts of the country have to be transported carefully to the shore. Under this COVID pandemic, really ISRO, as per the requirement from national need, the team ISRO, as usual, raised its attention, and they worked very carefully with limited staff, at the same time meeting all the protocols outlined by government, and safely they worked, and also without compromising any of the quality. Today's success mainly because of the hard work given by the employees of Team ISRO, and at the same time they are sacrificing their personal interest and work for this particular mission under the COVID pandemic. And really it is very heartening that their hard work pay for the excellent success whatever we have seen. Let me compliment all the employees across the ISRO centers for carrying out this job carefully, safely, and doing the quality work. At this time, I wanted to compliment all the center directors. When we have gone through the difficult times regarding the availability of the employees, regarding the safety of the employees, that the directors took care of each and every one of the employees of ISRO, they have taken care of their health, they have defined the special SOPs to ensure that the works are progressing, at the same time the employees' health are not getting affected. I must congratulate and compliment all the center directors for taking initiatives and doing this activity to ensure that this mission is a success. My dear friend, as usual, now we have started the mission after the COVID pandemic. Now we have series of missions on our hand. Immediately we are going to have the PSLV C-50. It's going to launch that satellite CMS-01. Then we will be having that new vehicle SSLV. It's the first development flight. It's going to launch, that is EOS-02. Subsequently, we are going to have the GSLV F-10 launch. It is going to launch, that is, that EOS-03. And I'm sure that under these difficult times, as usual, that the center directors as well as all my employees will work safely, carefully, take care of their health. At the same time, they will be contributing to the nation's needs, as usual. I'm sure that the Team ISRO will always rise to the occasion and meet the requirements as per the demand put on them. And let me once again thank the entire ISRO employees for making this mission a grand success. And also I wish that all the future missions also, they have to make it a success. Let me wish all my employees as well as their family members for a happy Diwali. It's going to have exactly 1 week from now. And before Diwali itself, we have a successful launch rocket. So definitely you can enjoy more on this one. Let me wish all the best for all my employees as well as their families. Thank you. Jai Hind.
మొత్తం దీని పరువు 290 టన్నులుగా ఉంది. అయితే PS-2 రెండు ప్రయోగం అతి త్వరలోనే చేరున్నారు. అయితే PSLV C-49 రాకెట్ పరువు